Okay, we've never really had a picnic ever in almost
20
years of marriage. This is our picnic. The picnic on a whim. Potato chips, iced tea, and Craig's gonna feed me.
Potato chips.
We don't really like to eat salty chips, but.
Not bad. These are lightly salted.
First time Craig came home with chips, or Miss Vicky's chips, I'm like, Craig, there's no salt on these. That's just like defeats the whole purpose of eating chips. But we got addicted to them, and now the bummer part is, he can't seem to find them at the metro where he faithfully goes. So Miss Vicky's, please make the unsalted ones. Oh, we found some at the superstore?
Yeah.
But we try to stick to one store during this pandemic, so. And here is this new tea I'm gonna try. Called Cheeky Cherry. Made by who?
I don't know. Have a sip of that.
I taste sweeteners. It tastes okay, but I definitely taste that Splenda.
Peace tea. Cheeky cherry.
I'm not feeling. I definitely have big cheeks, but what do you think? Can you taste the artificial sweetener?
Yeah, that's pretty good. Tastes like sort of like cream soda.
Yeah, because it's supposed to be an iced tea. And on the back, does it say? Oh!
On the back, it says one can, 150
calories. Does it say Splenda?
Coffee. Water. Cane sugar. Sucrose.
There you go. Sucrose.
Coca-Cola.
Which I think is safe, but Coca-Cola. Are you making that up?
Yeah.
It says Coca-Cola.
It's made by the Coca-Cola company.
Oh. I'm so confused. I just thought it would be iced tea with regular sugar.
Huh?
Does it make no sugar claims on it?
36 grams of sugar.
I didn't have the pool
for
a can. I don't know.